I got here, we could run from class to class.
It was a tough uphill battle, but there were people here who realized we needed to have our own university down here. We were the larger city, we were fastest growing, we had untapped financial resources, and it was just time that Las Vegas got itself on the map in education.
The week I moved here, there was a big celebration in the town, and that was because it was the same week that Jerry Tarkanian moved here to become the coach.
Other coaches don't know the first thing about towel etiquette. Tarkanian,
oh, he knows.
Snaps the seat when the towel's wet. All the fans down in Vegas town say,
Rebels, Rebels, Rebels.
Walk like a Tarkanian.
For the first time, the community really felt pride in the university. It came out of the basketball program, and now I think it's evolved to the point where people understand that from the educational standpoint, it really has improved tremendously.
The university is finally starting to get credit for their work. I would say that's probably one of the most profound, noticeable movements. I see tier one. I see greatness.
I told someone earlier I want to be here for the 120th. Not sure I'll make it. Just in case I don't, happy birthday UNLV for 120.